you stop it?
Not here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out
get
of here.
Get away. Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've gotta go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out, trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient, that's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on! Look out!
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt! Free us the girl and wipe away the debt! Are you in there, DeWitt?
What do you want with her?
We had a deal, DeWitt!
Tell me what you want with her.
Open this door right now!
Are you going to hurt her? Tell me what you want! I said, I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Go on, I just...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Don't be such a crybaby.
Oh, fine. Two more minutes.
See a young girl?
Is this some kind of sales pitch? Because I'm not interested.
You see a young girl? Blue skirt? No?
No. But I'm without an escort if you're looking to pass the time.
You fellas seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair?
Look at this one.
Why don't you just sleep it off, chum?
His own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid's stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist, but but I'm gonna spend the first 30 pages regurgitating scripture.
Hey, I'm looking for a young girl.
who is it, brother?
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Don't know their place anymore.
Tell me about it. An Oriental stopped me on the street and asked me for the time. Just like that.
There should be a lot.
I think there is.
With you, Mother always gets a say.
I'm my own man. This is the life.
I miss real beaches.
On real beaches, you've got to contend with all types of people sharing the water. Those people are not sanitary.
That's silly.
They get diseases you couldn't imagine.
You don't believe me?
Take a trip to Finkton.
I should go for a walk along the shore.
I'm not going on any walk with you.
Look at him, ladies.
It's a crime someone doesn't get him a nice set of trunks.
Hercules.
Right. That's great.
All right, miss. Now, no panhandling, fellow. Didn't you see the signs?
I'm going to marry you.
I've heard that before.
You have to believe me. I don't love her anymore.
It amazes me how many men I've met haven't the slightest idea who they really are.
Should let them drown themselves.
Thin out the herd.
Well, that's positively Darwinian.
Whatever do you mean? I can tell my wife is scared. But I don't know how to comfort her.
Comstock will take care of the fox. If he says he has a plan, then he has a plan. What is he ever?